Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dragon Quest X. And yeah, Jared needs what we girls call a makeover. So we're at the makeover shop, and that's exactly what it is, okay? Look at her, she's crazy. She's like a cactar. Or is it a cactor? So we're gonna go. But in true video game fashion, our money is no good here. We need a quest. Exactly. So we're gonna get a quest, and this is going to be... She won't stop talking. Quest 122. So I'm gonna accept this. And we have some fun stuff planned for you guys today. Hope you enjoy. We were originally, Cranberry was saying, oh, why don't we try to, like, you know, the blind leading the blind or something. And I think it's cute, it's a fun idea, but I was like, I think you guys are gonna get, like, bored out of your mind. So, instead we decided we're gonna do a couple of other things. Now, we're actually going to do the very last cap quest in Dragon Quest X currently available. So, yeah. How come hers isn't... Oh, I never remember which... What? It's blue, right? Bottom blue? Hmm. Anyway, so yeah, we got some cool stuff planned. So it's the last cap quest. It'll bring me to level 93, and that's it. It's kind of sad in a way. God, I love this. Look at this. Look at this. This is sick. Jeez. Okay, anyway. I would do exactly what she's doing. I would. I really would. I would have... It would be insane if... It's just... The thing is, I rely on other people. That's the only... I wonder why that was yellow. Because it's in Japanese, it would take me, like, it'd be very hard for me to get into this as much as I was into something like World of Warcraft or whatever, because I have to have people or guides or something to help out, whereas if this was in English, I could just, you know, experience it. But Cranberry raised a very good point the other day where she was saying, I think it was on a YouTube video I posted or something, Bath. something like to the effect that, like, even if it came out in English, she's like, I don't know if I would actually play it because of all the time that she's invested into this game. And I don't blame her, you know? What is going on here? I didn't have... There was no... Yeah, I am. Look at this. Look at this house. It's crazy. Thank you. It's so funny. Oh, that's so cool. Look at that. Awesome. That's the original Famicom color to Dragon Quest 1. Wow. What just happened? Wow. Okay. What do we got? That was really nice. So we should be able to do some fun stuff today, a little different, a little unique. You see, like, all those little purple guys, if this was in English, that's what I would do. I would come on, like, all the time and just tackle those kind of quests. Because it would tell me, you know, oh, like, go get this guy, go get that guy, go kill him, go do that, go do whatever. Alright, so where are we off to? Look at the little slimes, they're so cute. I think that's what she's trying to figure out. Oh no. Yep. Weird, I keep getting these weird notifications even though I'm not part of it. So, yesterday there was Limited Run Games had their latest releases up. I can't believe they're almost at like 25. I think they're at 23, I think it was. 23 or 24, which is unbelievable. Before you know it, these guys will be at 100 releases. Having a nice yogurt drink. It's quite nice. It's strawberry banana, a yop from Yoplait. Good stuff. It's glorious, that's why. Glorious! It is, it's a really nice mount. Like, look at that, it's cool. I hope Square Enix doesn't really start giving up on this, because this was a really good game. I'm hoping that they reinvigorate it a little bit with version 4, and because there's a lot of things they can do. I mean, the game is really old now. They could redo some of the textures and things like that for the overworld here. I mean, it's not an ugly game, but they could do, you know, they could do a little bit more with it, which would be interesting. And I'm wondering if that's what they're planning on doing. Maybe they could add another class or two. I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, I may not be able to. I may have to be 90. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Ah, I did not. Alright, so as usual, we just have to go fight some enemies and we'll be good to go. Cran was telling me, though, that they really started giving up, like, around, like, level 70 cap quest or something, where it wasn't really too much of a challenge anymore. And she's like, you could have beaten this guy, like, at, like, level 45 or something. So that's kind of depressing. But anyways, yeah, going back, I think they're going to do something with version 4 more than we think, I'm hoping, because it's coming to the NX and it's coming to the PS4, and the PC one, the one I'm playing right now, could just very easily just be upgraded, you know what I mean? Where, with textures and stuff like that to make it, you know, well, just to make it a little bit nicer. Or they can just add another continent or something like that, or another region which just has improved graphics or something, because they've been limited every single time they release an upgrade to this game due to the fact that the original game was released on the Wii. But if they drop the Wii support, then there's really no, you know, there's no more limit like that. Even if it's on the Wii U, there's still a hell of a lot of stuff that they could do to make the game look a lot nicer if they wanted to do that, but I'm still not sure. On DQ Builders, I set up one of those signs and made it say owned by Mr. T. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh no! What just happened? That was weird. Why is this happening? What the hell is going on? What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? Oh, crap. I turned on something. Oh, great. Alright, I gotta figure this out. What the hell is going on here? Right click to open IME things, Japanese, English. There it is. Phew. Oh, that guy looks kind of funky. How strong is he, though? Oh, he's pretty strong, actually. Although he doesn't attack, which is interesting. Nice. Got it. That was kind of lame. First guy you fight, boom, you get it right away. Yogurt things are great. You know what is probably one of the biggest boosts to this series? Specifically this Let's Play, it has got to be the release of, yeah, no kidding. I think so, anyway, for you guys. That makes it so much easier to watch without all that lag and everything. Are we still on? Oh, I am still on. Okay. So we're going to need to make a plan, then, for our next videos. Oops. By we, I mean you. I have no idea where to look. So that's cool. We finished off 2.1. Now we're gonna have to finish off. We're gonna have to start 2.2. Thank you. Over 9,000.
9,000!
Oh, okay. So not too bad. My cat is just totally passed out beside me. It's got his little paws sticking out. So funny.
Isn't that right, baby? You're so cute. Just sitting there.
Oh, you're really sleepy. You're gone, man. Not even opened an eye. So apparently, if enough fans ask for DQ10, Square Enix will... Yeah, apparently. Little t-shirt. That's funny. I'm actually wearing a Link Between Worlds shirt. Because that's the way I roll. Where the hell is she? There she is. All right. Nice plate. Bowl. Whatever it is. There you go. Nice. Holy crap, is she going on? So, we're off to... where to now? I wonder how you'd play this on the PS4. Like, with a keyboard, mouse? How the hell does this work? It blows my mind still that Cranberry's playing this on the Wii. It's crazy. A lot of those recent... the cap quest. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. I just got so fed up. Dancing flames, man. Everybody's dancing machines here, eh? Sorry, I'm a little quiet. I'm just reading, you know? Cool. Fine, did it again. Sleeping on my feet, ouch. Oops. That's the only thing. Playing this game more and more and more when you're on your own is, what the hell do you do? At first I thought those were chocobos. I don't know what we're looking for. We're trying to do the other quest. Whoops, wrong. What the hell? Ah. So, what the hell does this have to do with a makeover? What did she just say? Due to copyright reasons, we had to edit out the preceding minecart, so we did. Well, what are we supposed to do? Let's see. I don't see any. Oh, it could be there. Oh, it's the same. What the hell? Yeah, that's the only thing with these types of games, is people's egos start getting in the way and all that other crap, and I hate that. That's what ruined World of Warcraft. That was such an awesome game. I loved that. But it just really, like, fell apart because people's egos always get in the damn way. like, oh, you know, you're not good enough, that's not good enough, you're not hitting hard enough, and all this sort of jazz, and it's so stupid. Why are we attacking these guys? It's not them. And it's funny if she's saying, like, you know, something not necessarily similar, but, you know, still people not playing together, whatever. It's unfortunate because when you have your team and everything is connected and everything's working out right, it's an amazing experience. Oh, little boy, you woke up. Yeah, look at your bushy tail. He's like, oh, shut up. There's nothing like a cat to, like, tell you bugger off. It's amazing. It's a little green guy. Keep your eyes peeled. They're peeled. I don't see anything. I don't see a damn thing, man. Didn't you say you had to go in a minecart, though? Yeah, but isn't this all the same? I don't see anything at all, man. She was saying she wanted to do an episode of The Blind Leading the Blind, like I mentioned earlier. Well, here it is, guys. Because we're looking for a specific enemy type, but it doesn't really look like... I don't know. I don't really see anything... it's great. I don't know. This is weird. So it's on this map? Oh, yeah, it did. It showed this map, right? 122. Yep. It's saying it's somewhere on here. Certainly in the right area. Just where? Oh, what about this? Promising. There we go. So we got a new enemy type. This is good stuff. We're getting there, man. What the heck happened to the music? The music just died. Excuse me. I feel like we're making I don't know what happened to the music. What's that straight ahead? It's a nothing. Ooh, there's a chest. This is interesting. It's just finding the correct path to take. Which clearly isn't easy. Oh Jesus, I just realized the time. Goodness. I've been at this for a while already. Cool. Whee! Okay, well, we're about to hit the main island. Boom. Got the map open just so that I can see. But I think I see where she's heading. Got it. Cool. Now we should be able to just use our stone and get the hell out of here. Let's go, or we're going to be fighting a million of them. There we go. It'd be funny if you saw the whole car or vehicle or mount or whatever lift up in the air. That'd be hilarious. Phew! Ah! I think she went here and took it, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I put the wrong one. I think she said it was second. Damn it. Oh, no. I could have sworn she rode second. But it's right here. Alright, cool. So how does this work? Alright. That was the first one was free. Sure. Is it just color? Fabulous hair color, I approve. Okay, no, hold on. Oh, wow, you can... Wow. All right, cool. I should go like that just to screw with her. It would be so funny, but I don't really like the way it looks. Aww. Okay, that's why. Okay. Perfect. Alright guys, that's it for this week. As always, thank you so much for joining us, and we will catch you next week in an all-new episode of Let's Play Dragon Quest X. Take care, everyone. Have a great week.